Yeah, the Japanese interviews are the best. We had this one Japanese interviewer once who, when I was, who kept saying, "Really?" after everything that you'd say, except more and more it sounded like a really enthusiastic Scooby-Doo, where she'd go, "Really?" And then and then he'd go, "Well, yeah." And then, see, we built the studio by ourselves. She'd go, "Really?" And he'd go, "Yeah." And then we made a double album. And she'd go, "Really?" Like, it got to the point where our bass player,
Okay.
Nate, couldn't even talk. He was laughing so
Okay.
hard.